Hi, I'm Maja Skov Vildborg. I'm the project lead for Internet Week Denmark, a festival celebrating the internet. It's taking place in and around Aarhus next week, starting Monday, April the 28th. And if I was a geek, I would have a very busy week. So I would start Monday by trying out a Google Glass in the City Hall. We have a company coming in and they'll be showcasing the Google Glass, and they will be looking forward to speaking to people about how to improve your daily lives with Google Glass. What kind of solutions can we look forward to? They're called a Catapult Group. So they'll be in Rådhuset Monday and in Ridehuset Tuesday and in Silkeborg Wednesday. On late Tuesday at 6 p.m., there's a talk by Uber. They're talking about architecture. They have an awful lot of data they need to handle. They are they're this taxi service, a global company, rolled out in 70 cities with their service, so you can book online and so on. So they'll be talking about big data and architecture. On Wednesday, we have the Mobile Fab Lab coming in. It's a huge bus with 3D printers in, so you can actually go in and have you a 3D print on something you just came up with. It's parked right in front of the City Hall in Aarhus, and it's open all day, so that's going to be fun. And on Friday, there's the dark side of the internet. On Katrinebjerg at the Alexander Institute. So there's about how to protect your data and about Snowden and all the security stuff. So hope you'll check out the event at internetweekdenmark.com, and looking forward to seeing you.